When loading into Stardew Valley on PC, many of you might know that you can speed up the loading screen by clicking on the Concerned Ape logo, saving a couple of seconds. And did you know that you can skip this altogether by pressing Escape on the keyboard? This way, you can get into your save to annoy Clint so much faster.